said that if you had a cochlear implant, you could talk on a telephone.
The interpreter will speak. You sign into your voice form.
A real relationship between echoes and signing?
Yes and no. Because when a deaf person hears, they can still hear. It's not like it's full deaf. It's more like a muffled noise. It's a little
sometimes. That's
their implant now.
Because I want to hear everything.
Because of the reverberations that are from the noise.
So when you go to a deaf football game, they're hiking the ball, they just beat the ground and they make a really loud noise so that the deaf kids know to go. And so when you sign, there's not, it's like you can, it's like trying to send the message without using anything. You have to be super involved, put all of your emotions right here, and right in your hands, and you have to like feel what you're saying.
Because you don't have anything else.
So you have to put emotion into it.
Part of some cochlear implant.
Emotional life.
want her to enjoy life.
I feel so much pressure about this. I've had enough.
Because you don't want to accept it. We're going to decide what's best for our children.
Look, this child is just like me. You know, there's nothing wrong. He's part of our world. Leave him alone.
Think cars crash every day?
I saw it happen one time.
Oh yeah, one time.
I will talk and I will sign. My friends will be both deaf and hearing. I will try to share things with both deaf and hearing people.
You don't want it. Why?
I don't want a cochlear implant.
That's fine. It's your decision, whatever you're comfortable with.
You told me you decided.
We decided together. Remember, we agreed.